Hello YouTube, and today we're gonna update shiginima launcher to version 3.000. First, you just need to click shiginima's launcher and you just need to wait. Just put it here. This is the important thing. You need to click update. Then you will go to Google Chrome. Then you just wait for 6 seconds. Then you need to click skip ad. And you will go to this shiginima's launcher sponge edition. And you need to click this big click to download v3.000. You need to click this. Then you need to wait for 6 seconds again. Then you need to click skip this ad. Then you will go here. Download. You don't want to click this. If you are in premium, you just need to click the high speed download, but I don't have a premium, so I just click the low speed download. You just need to wait for 1 minute and 1 second. I have already done this, so I will not gonna click this. So after you download this shiginima's version 3.000, you need to close this. And you need to open your shiginima's launcher again. And you need to click OK. Then you need to type your username. I just put this. Then you need to edit profile. You need to find this. These are the versions that you need to know. You go to profile editor and you go to snapshot 15W51B. You need to save profile and play. W51B is 1.9 version. You see, to wait, downloading. After that, you will go to it. 1.9 version. Just need to wait. Then here. You're here. Then you will go to single player. There's many changes in here. Need to wait for a few seconds. switching terrain. Then you're going. So many changes in here. Many new items. I'll find this dragon head. And this new purple block. This dragon wing, and you can use this as a head. Now you are a dragon. You can let this work by putting a block of redstone and the dragon head. Look, it's talking. That's for me now. Guys, thank you for watching. I hope you like it.